With the brake pressed down, this is what happens. With no brake in park, I just let off the brake. It goes to 1500 idle. When I push the brake, it goes back down. Cut off. It's back up to 1500. Press it. Goes down. Something's up with this Dodge Ram. It sounds like, I don't know.